Hey everybody, it's Phil here and you're watching STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. I am just going to do a walk along the new CBD and South East Light Rail corridor from Town Hall to Circular Quay, just to show you guys what's going on. Due to high winds and also music I can't feature in the video, I am going to overlay some music while I'm doing the walk, but there'll be little bits of information that pop up on the screen here and there, so it'll be all good. This is the first part to a two-part video. This part will be the Town Hall to Circular Quay walk, and the second part of the video will be Randwick to Saymore Park. So sit back and enjoy. Thanks for watching. And also subscribe to Sydney Trains Vlogs for more content if you haven't already. Thank you. Alrighty guys, I'm going to wrap this vlog up now. The next video will be of the Randwick to, say, Moore Park portion. I'll just give you guys a bit of an update on that for the next video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel, favorite the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.